Alright guys, welcome back to another one. Today we're going to work on the boom here at the shop. See, I started grinding away a little bit. What we got to do is we got to grind this sucker down and get it painted up. Let's see where I started. Just using a flapper wheel on top of a cordless grinder. So I'm gonna get on this and I'll bring you guys back here shortly once I get a little bit further along. We'll see how this is gonna turn out. Hopefully it's gonna look like brand new. This thing a dusty mess. Whole lot more to go.
Thank you.
think my flapper wheel is about done. I got another one, but use a little more. Battery died. Alright, well, let me go grab another one. I'll bring you guys back here in a minute once this is charged. We got a fresh battery here. I'm gonna go ahead and continue on grinding this out. Hopefully we can get this done today. Get it wiped down with some acetone. Maybe go ahead and start getting some layers of paint on it. Continue on. You know, guys, I'm gonna go ahead and change out the flapper wheel since I have a new one. This one's pretty shot. Make things a little easier on me. Alright guys, got a new blade. Go ahead and throw this sucker on here. Continue on. Oh yeah, that's like so much easier. I went to paper. New blade's working heck of a lot better. Obviously. Thank you. battery died. Gotta wait for the other one to charge. Made a lot of progress on it though. So I'll take a break, let these charge up. I'll bring you guys back here in a minute. Once I got a full battery and we can continue on. Alright guys, so I've got my batteries charged up. Well, one of them. The other one's still thinking. This side, we did before the break. This side still needs to be done. So I'm gonna bust this side out off camera real quick. Then after that, we'll go ahead and wipe the whole thing down. Some acetone. We'll go ahead and get our ends painted up on both ends. Get it taped up. Finish painting the rest of it. I'll bring you guys back here in a bit once I get it sanded all the way down and we get ready to start painting.